this the comp?
I take what is mine.
Is this the time for the tryst? Tristiana.
Was made for me and me alone.
I'm going in.
And I like that. Dang it. I think it was supposed to be tons of stats. It doesn't really matter, because even if I get the 3-star tryst here, 4-star, I still don't even have enough gold to level up. to put in Hud. Unless I take out Viego. Ability power. Yeah. So Social Distancing was better there because he's gonna get attack and ability power. Probably won't get the two range obviously, but she's gonna get the attack speed from the ability power, because ability power boosts her attack speed. So the only thing if I would have took the sculpt was just a two extra range. That's why I went with the attack speed. I mean, with social distancing. See, Trist still back in action. But you gotta have perfect items. And well, I didn't really have any Trists at the beginning, I only had two. All the way up until 3-1, so I rolled. I just got Trist by 4. But tons of items, obviously. More ability power he has, the more healthy we get. The only awkward part is at level 7, but yeah, because you don't. Yeah, level 7. Jelly. have any good stuff. I guess I'll just start making my poppy little tank here. Thousand damage isn't bad, especially for clone. I'll go with the four gutters. Couldn't be about right.
This land was made for me and me alone.
I've given up like an entire 3-star quad. Tough, and he wasn't even 2-starred yet. Now you're just trying to reach level 9 or level 8 to get a Senna and Jace. Melted.
How's that for a Vandal City beatdown?
Such a simple. Such a simple game. So I had a 2-star Poppy, 2-star Vega, and like a copy of Poppy, one copy of Maokai, and one copy of Tristana at the beginning. So I was like, oh, this is pretty good roll. Like, let me just keep it. I picked Trickster's Glass just so when I get Senna, I'm just gonna double up Senna for double shield. Just J4s in there. Dang it. I was lucky though. Oh, because of that stun too. Ooh, I'm going for Scion. They give it to me. Jeez. It's so easy playing this too. It's so easy just playing on Class Hero. He's gotta do nothing. Just chill. You win Exodia. That's so lame. Wait a second. What's going on? What? Yes. It was all because of the stun the Cassante did. Yeah. Woo. I felt good. I haven't got a first sway with Tristana in so long. I haven't played it though. That was nice. A nice little first place. That should put me back into D3. This is my Smurf account, and I got knocked out. Now back in. The little Tristana reroll. Four gunners. Not bad. Jeez, though.